हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ सागर रमेश कुटे, वर्किंग इज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, जीएमडी कॉलेज, सिन्नर, नासिक। नाउ लास्ट लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस सैचुरेशन मैग्नेटाइजेशन एंड इट्स टेम्परेचर डिपेंडेंस। नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस सैचुरेशन मैग्नेटाइजेशन एट एब्सोल्यूट जीरो। The representative value of saturation magnetization MS, the ferromagnetic Curie's temperature, and effective magneton number defined by the MS0 is equal to small n suffix b capital N into mu b, where n is the number of formula unit per volume, do not causes NB is the paramagnetic effective magneton number is defined. Observe the value of NB are often non-integral. There are several possible causes. One is spin of orbit interaction which add the subtract some orbital magnetic moment. Another cause in ferromagnetic metals in the conduction electron magnetization induced locally about the paramagnetic ion core. And third causes is suggested by the spin arrangement of ferromagnetic. If there is one atom of project S, for every two atom plus S, the average spin is 1/3 S. Or there is fact are simply ferromagnetic insulator, we all ionic spin parallel in the ground state. The few simple ferromagnetic known present include Cr, Br3, EuO and EuS. Band or electron model account the ferromagnetic of the transition metal ferric, cobalt and nickel. The approach is indicate figure, these two figure, first one with this and second figure will be the next slide, which is non-ferromagnetic. If remove the electron from copper, we obtain nickel, which is possible hole in 3D band. In the band structure of nickel is shown next slide figure, that is T greater than TC. We have taken 2 into 0.27 is equal to 0.54. The electron from away 3D band, 0.46 away from 4S band, and compare with copper. The band structure of nickel is absolutely zero in figure. That is next slide figure. Nickel is ferromagnetic, absolutely NB is equal to 0.60 Bohr magneton per atom. After allowance for magnetic moment, contribution of orbital electronic motion, nickel has excess 0.54 electron per atom having spin performly in one direction. The exchange enhance of susceptibility of metal was subjected, that is this figure A and B. The figure A, systematic relation of 4S and 3D band in metallic copper. The 3D band hold 10 electron per atom and is filled. The 4S band can hold 2 electron per atom. It is shown half fill of copper has one valence electron outside the filled 3D shell. Now this figure B, the filled 3D band structure copper shows as two separate sub band of opposite electron spin orientation, each band holding 5 electron with sub band filled shown. The net spin of D band is 0, that is this 5 electron. Now this diagram. This diagram indicate A and B. A will be the band relation of nickel above the Curie's temperature. The net magnetic moment is zero as there is equal number of hole in 3D, this 3D and this 3D bands. Now this figure B, systematic relation shift of band in nickel absolutely zero. The energies of 3D and 3D subbands are separated by the exchange interaction. The 3D band is filled. The 3D band contain 4.46 electron, that is this 4.46 electron, and 0.5 holes, that is this 0.5 holes. The 0.5 holes. The 4s band usually through the contain approximation approximately equal number of electron both spin direction, so we have not troubled divided in sub bands. The net magnetic moment 0.4 mu b per atom arises from excess population of 3d band over the 3d band. It is often convenient the peak magnetization is arising from 0.5 hole in the 3D band. Now in this lecture we will discuss saturation magnetization at absolute zero. Thank you so much.